Juggler. In this challenge, you're each going to need a tennis ball. And all you're going to do is you're going to stand about 5-10 feet apart. And then on go, you're going to toss the ball at the same time and try to catch it back and forth, just like that. If you drop it, no big deal. Oh! Just don't count it as a catch. Every catch is worth 1 point. How many points can you get in 1 minute? Good luck.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1.